All right, give me a beat.
Let me tell you a little story about a man named me. Summer 2010, hitting Simi Street. I got all my gear and I got my white tees. And I got a shout out to my man Danny D. Hanging out all week, he was my right hand man. Got his neck back, cause God's got the plan. Got his neck brace on for most of the day, but we're still gonna play all day. Hang with Devin from back in the day, and you know we get that. And man, shoot, you know she said that. He can draw the books and like no weather. And if you need a stick man, then here's my number. Draw stick Chanel, I can draw all summer. Get Mel to go to youth, that'll take all summer. And if you're kinda honest, basketball was a bummer, so I played volleyball this summer. And the team of the year? You know it's Team Celine. And Joey let me base it up on the youth scene, with Esther Valen, Kimmy, Abe, Kirsten, and Neil, with Carvey and Hoseas enhancing the field. Aaron and Josh jumping cliffs how high? And Lexi and Felicia done saved my life. And with Felicia, Dan, and Katie, let's go for a run. And I think a quick drive would be fun. We're having fun in the sun, tossing Dan the keys to the car. Me and Devin high ropes, we won't get far. Kirsten on the zip line, she won't get far. But with all the video, she gon' be a star. Let Chanel cut my hair, how hard could it be? Climb the rock wall and tear up my bare feet. And Heidi, what do you think? Cause I thought it was a sneeze.
More like a miniature explosion inside of me.
Yes, but I digress. Jam session Friday night, man, that was the best. Share a stage with Naomi, watch Enoch play. And it's not every day I get to jam with Josh J. All the ladies say they like the glow sticks, Dan. Maybe even more than feel like sex in the pan. And the girl with the plan, even though it was late, talk to Liz about pyruvate. Her explanation is great. Hit the store for a smoothie or two, and get some aloe for Hannah for a smoothie or two. It's true, on the street everything is a trip. And can Brandon get a got grip?
Got a grip.
And it was podcast year, and I think Sarah K was camera shy this year. And if I could say a prayer that I hold dear, then may God watch us all till we meet next year. And I'm out.